So we're basically just playing DPSs at range here. Barrack versus Fernando on the point, me versus Koa, and then DPS v DPS. Our DPS should win though, really, right? Our DPS should kind of win this.
I heard you got a bug problem.
Three strikes, right? What do you reckon? Slug shot here. And I feel like slug shots to play. Poke at range. Just try and not let the Makoa kill me. I think that's what I'm going to do. Jeez! That's all of them in a room. It's all of them low, though. Spent too much time on me. How does she bounce? Oh, Quinn's playing backflip. Okay. Oh, Shaq, where did she go? Why did you do that?
No problem.
Not in this lobby. Sad. Sad pre-noises. Or is pre-secretly Chris? Alright, why is he just walking at me with no shield? Oh, wait. Okay.
Enemy killing spree.
Cassie's popping, bro. No joke.
Seconds remaining. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. An enemy is unstoppable.
I think we'll go for some rejuvenate this game as well. Apparently rejuve's really good with IO. Da-da-da-da-da. It's the one and only D-O-double-G. What up, Bled? Hey, Dimbro.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Back to Desco, go. Enjoy, mate. Really? Please kill him. Where's the barrack? He died as well? Bro.
Enemy triple kill. Never. The payload. Double kill. 30 seconds remaining.
When we learn their lesson, old man. See you later, nerds. Caught on a wall. Amazing. Love that. Deleted. Traded 2-for-1 though. Oh. Oh! Could be it, dude. They could have wasted too much time on me. Hey, they did! GG! See, this is what I mean. Sometimes when you're playing this kind of like off tank, you're like, oh, you just died again. You're just creating so much of like a diversion and so much nuisance that the rest of the team can clean up. EG guys, nicely done. 778, 65k. Not bad at all.